2, 1. Welcome to It's Detonation Time on TNT. And well, I'm joined by the Leonardo Spanky himself, Brian Kendrick. Brian, welcome to Australia.
Hey, thanks for having me.
Hey, my absolute pleasure. So, what the hell are you doing down here, man?
I got invited to wrestle.
What?
We wrestled each other twice this last week.
Where was I? What the hell? I must have been in the Outback somewhere. Outback? Or the Outhouse? I don't know, but... Brian, Outback Championship Wrestling, tell us about it, man.
It's a lot of fun. Oddly enough, I didn't spend any time in the Outback, but it is in Australia, and it's a locker room full of good people, and a lot of good fans in the audience, as far as, like, the really nice, you know what I mean? I don't know how they are outside of this building, but when they're around me, they're very polite.
On the inside, very, very polite, very hospitable. I'm a little disappointed. No Outback Jack. What's up with that? Like, or why aren't we sponsored by Outback Steakhouse? Like, for God's sake, there's something wrong with this picture, but I digress, you know. So, we're here in Australia. You've been traveling the world for many years, you know. Tell us what you're up to after Australia.
I go back home. I only have one more show in New York, and then it's Christmas time for me. I get to relax until the new year, and then I start training wrestlers again.
Yes.
Which I love, but it's
the Brian Kendrick School of Wrestling. Like TNT, I have the AWF School of Pro Wrestling. He has one under his own moniker. Tell us about that.
Well, that's it. It's out in LA, Brian Kendrick School of Pro Wrestling. That's my name, and I teach pro wrestling at it.
You wear quite the gown, and you have one of those little genius hats.
Nice little smoker cap and everything.
Do you like just like wear that while you're teaching and stuff like that?
Yeah, I actually wear that around the house, and my wife just snapped a couple of quick shots. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, it's my relaxing gear.
What did you have underneath?
Oh, absolutely nothing.
Whoa, that was too much information.
Sorry about that.
But no, we've been having a lot of fun in Australia, getting to know a new friend. We got talking. You like kind of conspiracy stuff. What's your take on the universe?
Oh, that's okay. That's my favorite of them all. The universe is all just one thing. You're just looking at yourself. So whatever you perceive anybody at or anything as, that's what they are. So if this person's a prick, they're a prick. But really, it's because you're a prick perceiving things as that's the lens you're looking through your reality tunnel.
Sure.
So there's no such thing as a physical reality. That's just a projection of the esoteric, and it has to come out in some sort of physical.
So we're like a computer, so to speak, and we're being projected into, and then we make things happen, sort of something like that, in the window?
It's sort of in that respect, but really it's just it's all just one thing looking at itself. But if it knew it was looking at itself, then it would still remain one thing. So there's the that veil of separation, that illusion of it all that makes us think that we're different.
Sure. Have you ever had the feeling, like I get the feeling sometimes, like everything that I've really wanted to do, if I went and really struck out and really reached out to do it, I actually could do, and I did?
Yes.
Yeah, that's what I kind of get from what you just told me. And same in my life. I've had these things that I feel like professional wrestling has been that for me. Like, I wanted to be a wrestler when I was a little boy, and I went and did it, you know. And I feel like if I wanted to be a doctor, I would be a doctor right now, but I'm doing the thing that I love, and I'm so lucky to travel the world and wrestle in front of these great people like we did tonight. And, you know, when you get that self-actualization, then you are happy. And I think what we want to be is happy, so... God bless professional wrestling. I love you.
You're here.
Well, that's Brian Kendrick, the Brian Kendrick, the Spanky Leonardo, many other names, all around great guy. I'm TNT, and that was Detonation Time. See you next time, guys.